Hi friends. Welcome to Aims Today YouTube channel's English speaking classes. In today's video, we will discuss about the conversation related to good manners. Play the video 2 or 3 times. Listen the conversation carefully. Then try to practice the conversation with one of your family members. Let's start the conversation. Section 1. How to greet people. Type 1. Good morning. How are you? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Type 2. Hello. How are you doing? Fine, just fine. How are you? Type 3. Hi, how is it going? Pretty good. How about you? Type 4. Hi, what's up? Not much. What about you? Type 5. What have you been up to? The same as usual. Section 2. How to thank people. Type 1. Thank you for looking after my son. You're very welcome. Type 2. Thanks for your help. No problem. Type 3. Thank you for carrying my bag. Don't mention or mention not. Type 4. That's very kind of you, but you really. I was happy to help. Section 3. How to say sorry. Type 1. Sorry to have kept you waiting. That's okay. Type 2. Sorry, I'm late. No problem. I've only just got here myself. Type 3. I'm sorry about reading your messages. Please, don't let it happen again. Section 4. How to ask people to do something for you. Type 1. Could you open the window, please? Sure. Type 2. Could you make me a cup of tea, please? Yes, of course. Type 3. Could you give me his phone number, please? I'm sorry, but I don't know his number. Type 4. Could you look after my son tonight? Please don't mind. I can't. I'm working an evening shift today. Type 5. Do you mind moving your seat so that I and my friend could sit together? No, of course not. Section 5. How to offer people help. Type 1. My flight arrives at 7 a.m. Would you like me to meet you at the airport? Type 2. My car is broken, so I came to work by underground today. Do you want me to give you a lift home? Type 3. The suitcase is so heavy. Let me carry it for you. Type 4. What do these statistics mean? Let me explain. Section 6. How to ask for permission to do something. Type 1. Can I switch the TV on? Sure, go ahead. Type 2. Can I read this email? No, I'm afraid not. Type 3. Do you mind if I sit here? No, of course not. Type 4. Do you mind if I borrow your car tomorrow? Yes, I'm afraid I do. Remaining sections will be discussed in the next video. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to receive the latest updates and notifications from Aims India. Thank you. Have a good day.